building the smile.
It's really difficult.
Very difficult, really. I worked on buildings myself, but it's hard to get them to smile.
Yeah.
second time I got there, everything was pretty good. Fancy stuff, a lot of it.
Like what kind of stuff?
Like seared tuna.
Good lord, for the kids?
Sort of a little jalapeno. No, the kids had their own room of food that was kid food.
Oh, okay. Hi.
Hi. Hello. I'm with the city attorney's office. I'm Catherine. I'm Tom Carr's assistant.
Uh-huh.
And he has got a couple of small classrooms in tow. And he's giving a tour of City Hall.
Oh.
And he just didn't want to pop in without. But if it doesn't want to interrupt anybody.
No, we get tours all the time. It's fine.
Okay, he just didn't want to.
What's a thanks?
Yeah, they were sitting in the council chambers and they saw themselves on TV. So then they're all like, how does that happen?
Oh.
And Tom, Seattle Gentry. I never know who to call down here. So I just thought I'd pop in.
Oh, really? Beth Hester
or
Cynthia Halterman? One of the two.
Beth Hester.
Or Cynthia Halterman. Yeah, they're the two. Cynthia's at her desk, I think, probably a little bit more than Beth.
Yes, that's her. Beth. I'm Catherine Harper with Tom Carr's office.
Yes.
Tom's got his son's Montessori classroom with it for a tour of City Hall. And they just saw themselves on TV in the council chambers. And they said, how does that work? It's a Tom Carr's classroom. I wanted to give them a friend to play England about. No, Montessori is small.
Are they here right now?
They're in the building somewhere. I was just going to snag a phone and call him. He's got a cell phone with him.
Yeah. There's a phone right there.
Thanks.
I'll run and turn on the cameras and see you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, she had, she made these little tiny, they were peach and brown sugar tarts.
Mm.
That were really tiny and they were really good. And then she made this sort of Waldorf salad, only it had pomegranate in it.
Come on down.
And she had them in, she had taken, it must have been
the
inside
okay.
of like romaine lettuce.
Because
it was stiff enough.
I think
the lettuce leaved whole
yes,
the Waldorf salad,
you're not,
so it would be like still be a finger
really
for,
but I just,
oh my
so
God.
That was really good.
Cool.
She made these chicken skewers.
Okay, thanks.
Wow.
It's a bunch of really good food. Really
wow. That's very cool.
Really gorgeous vegetable platter with all these.
Tom Carr's son.
You know, those little tiny miniature squashes.
Went to Seattle Montessori, and they're over in the courthouse, and then they come over here. Maybe they saw themselves on TV in the council chambers. How does that
worry? That's not a
good for kids. That's
it,
yeah.
It's
with the tall ball guy?
Yeah.
That's
all the kids
that
were. Yeah.
Yes, they're very excited. So they're.
I emailed them about that.
Was that not? Who did I just meet? Is that something?
There's one of them.
She's. They're over in the courthouse. She's over in the
studio.
Yeah. She was going to get back to us on some costs, on some fabrics.
Filming there.
The website.
Oh. Can you do that without it making lines?
I've adjusted both the refresh rate and the shutter.
Oh, you can adjust the refresh rate on this?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, that's nice.
That's not too bad. There's still a bit of a line, but it's a little, it's okay.
At the moment, I always have to shoot on my LCD screen because it doesn't have that problem. You know?
Oh, yeah.
Finally, my plants, my outdoor plants, and the pots died.
Oh no, really? I was just thinking about that. I was wondering if that's how it was gonna.
Yeah, I think my friend Ron just did it.
You need, oh really? Oh my god, James is such a riot. Bennett does have my phone.
Shit.
So we'll just have to get it Wednesday, but if we can remind them or something.
Yeah, I'll send an email.
Bye, sweetie.
Bye-bye.